Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on economics. In case of any query, you can contact us on this particular number. And if you want to know more about us, you can visit our website. Today's tutorial requires a very good understanding of the theoretical aspect. Okay. However, if you don't know, don't worry. Before starting, we will do a recap. So what do we know? Actually, let me jot down. So according to, we will be talking about equilibrium with regard to indifference curve and budget line. Okay, so according to ordinal utility approach, equilibrium, consumer will be in equilibrium when the indifference curve is tangent to the budget line. Okay, tangent to the budget line, and this means consumer is in equilibrium. Will be in equilibrium when IC will be tangent to the budget line. Okay, so that means we require two conditions to be fulfilled. They are, number one, slope of indifference curve, which is nothing but the marginal rate of substitution, must be equal to the slope of budget line. Okay, and slope of budget line is given by px by py if we are measuring x on the horizontal axis, and if it will be reversed, okay, if we are measuring x on the vertical axis. And number two is that IC should be convex to the origin. Convex to the origin. Okay. Now let us see what is the information provided in this particular question. So we have two goods X and Y, and the price of both the goods, that is PX and PY, both are 2. Okay. Now the marginal rate of substitution is equal to 2. We need to find out whether he is in equilibrium or not. So let us see. For this particular question, we have MRS is equal to 2 given in the question itself. And PX is equal to PY is equal to 2. So let's see. MRS is equal to 2, which is 2 by 2 equal to 1. So these two things are not equal. Okay. So this means, so if I'll draw a curve like this, this is my budget line. Okay. And this has a slope of PX by PY. And this is my IC. Let me draw my IC. Okay. So this is my IC. And at this particular point, slope of IC is equal to slope of budget line. That means this condition is satisfied. And it is already convex to the origin. And here, moreover, we find MRS is greater than PX by PY. So this slope is MRS. This slope is PX by PY. So this region, that means above E, all the points above E will denote MRS to be greater than PX by PY. So we can write that this indicate MRS is greater than PX by PY. Okay, then what happens? This means that consumer is getting more satisfaction by spending last rupee on good. on good X. Okay, then on good Y. So as a result, what will happen? Consumer will consume more of X. So consumer consumes more of good X than on good Y. Consume more of good X than good Y. And when this will happen, this process will continue. This process comes to an end when MRS is equal to PX by PY. Okay, so I hope this tutorial was helpful. If it was, please hit the like button. In case of any query, leave a comment in the comment section below, or you can contact us even. And thank you so much for watching.